think they batted very decently. We had to bowl 20 overs. But the best thing is that we just wanted to make sure that we play good cricket, regardless of the wicket, the condition, the team. And I thought we did pretty good. Our bowling was very disciplined. Everybody bowled well. Everybody got a few wickets. So that's a good thing. And we want to like make sure that we get a win under our belt. And our batters actually showed that we didn't take it lightly or anything. We just went there. We did a job in 5.2 overs. So that's a good win for us.
Yeah, obviously the first inning was not what we expected. Obviously we play with a tremendous team side with a lot of experienced bowler. So the idea was to stay in a couple for 6 hours and then try to find the boundaries or the gaps. But it just couldn't happen, so we were not able to stick with our plan. But it's a good learning for everyone, for the team, for the guys. So we expect that tomorrow in the next game, we are going to try to do our best. So we expect that we are going to do something more better in the next game.
Yeah, I think Monank and Jaskaran, they know their roles, and I think the way they batted today, that clearly shows they're like very experienced and very confident players. That's what we've been looking for, and I think they got that because we practiced really hard, and that clearly shows onto the field. So we are really excited for the upcoming games. Absolutely, this is what we wanted. We wanted to get the first win under our belt, and we want to move forward from here, you know, playing just good cricket, and the result will follow.